I need to know how to fix a frozen central air conditioner.
I would start by turning off the AC and turning on a heater. Or, if you have a heat pump, putting it in heat mode.
It is an air conditioner.
If the motor is humming but the fans are not turning, I'd say the motor is frozen because it has burned out. If the motor is not doing anything at all, you may need to change out the starting capacitor.
I think it is actually frozen.
If it is less than 60 degrees outside, running the air conditioner could get the coil so cold that the condensate on it actually freezes.
It is more like boiling than freezing outside.
Then you've probably got a refrigerant leak. The leak will chill the air around it and draw in condensate. Up to the point where you have icicles on the air conditioner and a hothouse.
My air conditioner does not look like a set extra from the movie Frozen.
You could still have a refrigerant leak that is hindering its performance until it does not perform. That's especially true if you've had to turn up the thermostat over time to keep things equally cold.
It has been making extra noises over time.
A refrigerant leak rarely whistles or shrieks as it runs, but you could get bubbling and banging as the condenser tries to run while it runs out of refrigerant.
What else could lead to a frozen central air conditioner?
Have you changed out the air filters? Really dirty ones act like insulation to keep the cold air around the unit while trapping moisture that could freeze.
I have not put cleaning the air conditioner's filters on my to-do list.
If it was colder out, I'd say the thick layer of dirt on the condenser might make it unable to get good thermal exchange. Then you have a unit running all the time with a layer of thick mud that could freeze over.
It does not look that dirty.
Maybe the refrigerant is just so low that the evaporator coil pressure is low enough to let moisture in and then freeze on the coil.
That's one possibility.
Another is that it does not have enough airflow because the fins are crushed and the wiry coils need to be cleaned. If you're lucky, it is just a damaged blower motor that can be swapped out so you can chill out.
I think I'll call in a pro, because only someone like that can buy refrigerant and diagnose whatever else may be freezing it up.